guys, in this video, we will talk about white hat junior, work from home and online teaching jobs. You would have seen a lot of ads on social media, at least I see them every single day. And they claim that their online teachers in India make around 50,000 to 1 lakh rupees per month, which I found extremely exciting considering my job is to present work from home opportunities to you guys. And this is what this channel is all about. So I dug further and figured everything you need to know about White Hat Junior. In this video, we will go over what and who is White Hat Junior, where to apply and what they have to say about their work from home online teaching program, what will you be teaching, what is the hiring process for becoming an online tutor with White Hat Junior, the reviews that I found online. So let's start with the first question. That is, what and who is White Hat Junior? Okay, so White Hat Junior is actually a startup that is focused on teaching coding to students globally. The focus is on coding, and that is what you will be teaching as well. Now, White Hat Junior prepares kids of age 6 to 18 years old for the new world. Kids learn fundamentals of coding like logic, structure, sequence, and algorithmic thinking to generate creative outcomes like animations and apps. Now, if you have no experience in coding, it might still work out for you. So stay with me till the end and do not close this video because you can still become a White Hat Junior teacher. Now, White Hat Junior is actually an edtech venture that teaches kids how to code. And this was acquired by Byju's in an all-cash deal for $300 million. Now, why am I telling you all of this? Because I want to clarify and prove the point that White Hat Junior is 100% legitimate to work with. Now, let's go and check out the website and I will show you how everything looks and how the process works. Let's go. Okay, so this is the website that you have to go to. It is whitehatjunior.com/teacher. I'm going to mention this link in the description box below so you can go ahead and click on it and figure it out. So this is where they have everything about becoming an online teacher with them. So we'll go through each and every tab and each and every part of this website one by one. So they claim that you can earn more than 30 to 50,000 rupees per month, which could be a great income for stay-at-home moms or anybody who is looking for a side hustle or want to make a full-time income working from home and living in India. Now they teach online globally and you can select your own hours. Why become a White Hat Junior teacher? So there are four benefits according to them. So the first one is something that we have already covered, that you can earn more than 50,000 rupees per month. White Hat Junior selects only top 0.1% of the applicants and they have a rigorous 5-step recruitment process. We'll talk about the recruitment process in just a bit. On selection, their monthly salary exceeds that of a full-time IT professional, which is very true. So now they claim 30 to 50, but in my research, I also found people who earn around 1 lakh in a month, which is a very good income if you're living in India and you get to work from home, so you save a lot of money. Now, the second benefit is that you choose your work hours and then you choose your location, which can be an ultimate benefit of working from home. You also get early childhood expert certification. If you are selected, if you check all the boxes that they're looking for in their White Hat Junior Teacher Program, then you get a free alumni early childhood coding expert certification. Now you will then start teaching kids age 6 to 14 years how to create animation, games, apps, and much more. Now this certification can also help you get a lot of other jobs if you decide to leave White Hat Junior sometime, or if you are looking for something in addition to White Hat Junior teaching. The last benefit of becoming a White Hat Junior teacher is that there is no prior coding experience necessary, which is huge. Now, White Hat Junior's proprietary curriculum uses basic logic and structure building blocks to teach kids online. Now, their training program enables you to teach coding without any prior experience. So all you have to do is to go through their rigorous recruitment process and ensure that you're selected, because once you are selected, they're going to give you the training. They're going to tell you how exactly can you teach coding without any prior experience. Here is something that real teachers, the teachers that are working with White Hat Juniors, have to say, so you can go and read them. When they're hiring their teachers, when they're hiring an online tutor for White Hat Junior, they're looking for four things you need to have. The first one is the passion to teach kids. Now, teaching kids which are in the age of 6 years to 14 years online can be both fun and challenging. Now, you need to be able to handle all of that. You need to have fun with it. You need to know how bright they are and encourage them in terms of creativity. Now, that is what they're looking for. They're looking for passion to engage kids. The second one is strong logic. Now, White Hat curriculum fosters algorithmic and abstract thinking. So, what you need is not a degree in computer science or coding background, but if you have a college degree in math, logic, or science, then it would be a great fit. Now, even if you don't have any such degree that is in math, logic, or science, you can still go ahead and apply if you have strong logic. The training program is extensive and they can teach you how to teach coding to these kids. You need high-speed internet, which is very obvious, and then you need a modern PC so that you are in accordance with their tech and there is no issues while you're taking the class. They'll help you out with that, so you don't have to worry about that as well. So now let's look at their five-step teacher selection program. So according to them, you can apply today and you will hear from them within 24 hours, which is great. And within 10 days, you will start earning on the platform if you clear all the steps. So the first step is going to be the video application. You are going to click on apply now, which is right here. Fill up. You will hear from them in 24 hours, and your first step is going to be a video application. That is, you're going to send in a video detailing whatever they have asked you in there. The second step is going to be a live interview. This is going to be an online interview, an online video interview. The third one is going to be a live demo class. The third step is a live demo class. They're going to give you a PDF file which you need to prepare, and you will have to give this demo class. When I was researching about this entire process, I also realized that this is not a one-time class. So you need to give two or three classes to two or three different people so they can gauge your teaching skills, which is kind of obvious. Fourth step is going to be the tech check. You will be put in connection with their tech team, and they will check if all the tech that you have is in accordance with theirs, and then there is no going to be no glitch if you're going to teach online. And your last step is going to be training and certification. They're going to train you on how to teach, how to simplify things, how to engage kids, etc., and give you the certification that we've already talked about. Now, the response time is 1 day for each of these steps, and within 7 days, you will get training and certification. Obviously, it takes time for training and certification. There'll be video calls, they'll teach you how to do things. So that would take around 7 days. But overall, in 10 days, the entire process can get over and you can become an online tutor with White Hat Junior. So this is what they have on their homepage. They have basically clarified why you should be one, what they're looking for, what kind of things that you need to have, and the application process. We have already discussed about White Hat Junior previously, that it is owned by Karan Bajaj and it is an edtech venture which is now bought by Byju's, which makes it a very legit organization. Now let's look at a few tech requirements for White Hat Junior online teaching program. So you need to have a desktop, laptop, Mac or a Surface, any device with which you can do a video call, an external HD camera, because the quality of the video needs to be good, so you cannot use the one which is inbuilt in your system, and a good quality microphone with stable output and input, so you can hear properly without any echo. Your surroundings need to be quiet, etc. Those few things which are there in all work from home programs. Now, the minimum requirements have been mentioned here. So, your operating system needs to be a Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, macOS 10.8X, any of them, depending on what system you're using. If you're using a CPU, you need to have a CPU which has Intel Core i3 and above. Your memory, your RAM should at least be 4 GB, and you need to have an internet connection of at least 20 Mbps speed. And you need to have the latest version of Chrome, which are very simple requirements. Look at the few FAQs. I'm pretty sure that it'll answer a lot of our questions. So let's see. Do you have physical classes? So White Hat Junior is a live online one-to-one platform and does not do physical classes. That means you will never have to go to an office and you can work from home. and you can work conveniently. Now, how many students do I teach in each class? So the classes are one-on-one to ensure that they meet 100% of each student's needs. So you will be teaching one student at a time, which is great even for you and for the student. So I have no prior coding or computer science experience. Can I still apply to White Hat? I'm pretty sure a lot of you have this question. So the answer is yes. Now, post-selection, White Hat invests in teaching you the skills required for conducting these kind of coding classes for kids. That includes logic, sequence, thinking, creative expression, etc. Any college graduate with sound logic skills can apply. So it does not matter what degree you hold, whether or not you have coding experience, technical experience, etc. You can still be a teacher. You need to have the passion and you need to be logical. And the basic requirement is that you need to be comfortable using computers and technology, because that's what you will be doing. So if you're in college, can you still apply to White Hat? Now, White Hat is India's most blah blah blah. They only consider applications from graduates who are vetted through a rigorous selection process. So great, even if you are a college student, you can teach with them and earn money on their side, maybe pay for your own college fees or have the side pocket money to spend on the things that you like. Now, I have applied but not heard. This happens a lot, right? We all apply to different work from home jobs and we don't hear back and we feel bad about it. So let's see what they have to say about it. We process applications in a very disciplined approach so that you're qualified to teach in the platform in 3 days you're selected. Blah, blah, blah. If you don't hear from us in time, please check your email promotions or spam folders, or you can email at inquiry@whitehatjunior.com, which is great. So if you don't hear from them, this is what you need to do. All this we already discussed. Now becoming a teacher, let's see what's in here. How long is every class? Each class is designed for 25 minutes. In the beginning, as students get comfortable with the interface and technology, we expect classes to go longer. Hence, we have kept a 1 hour window for every class. So just like what we had in school, right? It's around 45 minutes to 1 hour class. We have to prepare for 1 hour class. How does scheduling work? Now, teachers must enter their monthly availability before 25th of every month. So before the 25th of August, for example, you will have to enter what all dates and what all hours you're available for. Students are allocated to teachers according to your availability. Now, teachers' weekly schedules are sent out each Sunday at 8 p.m. Teachers can be booked for classes during the week no less than 24 hours in advance. White Hat Junior highly encourages all teachers to check their emails and their schedules in the system daily. So it's a very good process. So what they have done is they give you the flexibility to upload what time and what days you're going to be available at before the 25th of each month. They send out an email, they send out the weekly schedules at 8 p.m. to all their kids, all their clients, and then they can book the teachers accordingly, whoever wants to be taught by whichever teacher. And you will have to be booked at least a 24 hours notice. So that means that you will know about your class at least 24 hours in advance so you can prepare for it. So there is win-win from both the sides. Now, what hours should teachers be available to teach? Now, in order to maximize your earnings, they recommend that you be available Monday to Friday from 4 to 8 p.m. and weekends all day. So that's what are the peak timing according to them. You need to prepare teaching material. Of course, I'm pretty sure that's what they have to say here. Do teachers need to communicate with parents? So see, you don't even have to communicate with parents. That's a big thing. It's great that you don't have to actually. Do teachers always teach the same students? So that's not how it's going to work, okay? Teachers can teach any students who book their class. So we already discussed how the booking happens. So if a kid likes you in particular, then they'll probably book you again and again. So that's what you have to pretty much aim for, that you're impressing your students and your students like getting taught by you, because the more that happens, the more they want to book you and not try a new teacher. So do classes take place on Skype or any other platform? Now, White Hat uses a custom video platform which is similar to Skype, which offers several unique advantages for online teaching. Is there a maximum number of class a teacher could teach? Now, White Hat sets no limits on how many classes you can take. However, they assign a level to the teacher, that is beginner, intermediate, advanced, etc., depending upon what your experience is, depending upon your interview performance, students' availability, etc. so that teachers can build expertise in one level and they'll be allocated students in that level. Let's talk about payment, because that is exciting, right? So what is your payment? As an independent contractor, your payment is calculated on per class basis and is composed of a minimum pay of 350 rupees plus your incentives. You will earn incentives by your monthly class participation as a white hat teacher and through referrals of students and teachers. So you can see what are the pay rates for different kind of things. So your minimum pay, your trial fee, the conversion incentive, the student referral. So for each student referral, you get 1000 rupees per referral, etc. So you can look at what you will be making or what you can make. When and how will you be paid? Teachers are paid through direct bank deposits every 30 days. So I think that has clarified a lot of questions that you might have with White Hat. I went through a lot of websites and a lot of Google search results to find out some relevant, some really authentic reviews for White Hat Junior. So let's look at what people have to say on Quora. So the first one is Shilpa. So she kind of had a bad experience with the interview process because there were three demo classes and three of them were taken by three different people and they told her three different things. So it kind of got very messy, but considering it's a startup, there are problems in communications at times. So I wouldn't really bother about it right away. That's what Shilpa had to say. Now there is Pallavi Kamra, who has been an intermediate trainer at White Hat Junior since 2019. She joined White Hat Junior because her husband's business was experiencing financial difficulties and she's absolutely happy and content with the opportunities presented to her. According to her, last month she drew a net salary of 1 lakh, which is pretty amazing. Next one is Kajal Singh. She says, my average salary from White Hat Junior was around 95 to 1 lakh per month. That too just after 3 months of joining, and now it averages somewhere around 1.2 lakhs per month. She's a coding instructor and teacher mentor at White Hat Junior, so she's doing really well. Similarly, there is Jakarta, and she earned 20,000 in the first 3 months. However, the pay structure increased drastically and I could reach 35 to 40,000, which is the best income for a housewife. So she earns around that much. According to Pansy, one can make on an average about 55 to 60,000 a month, which is good. I think most of these reviews are pretty good and most of them actually confirm the fact that you can earn 50,000 rupees and more on this platform if you're a good teacher and if you keep at it. So according to her, the pay average is 70,000 per month. I earn around 40 to 60 grand a month in INR. So overall, it's a good platform. Overall, you can earn 50,000 per month, which is good work from home salary. This is it for White Hat Junior Teachers Review. If you like the sound of it, go ahead and become a White Hat Junior online tutor, work from home, and make a decent living from home. Now, do not forget to check out more videos on work from home jobs that are available in India and how you can start them. You can see two videos on the screen right now. Click any of them and learn more about it. Now, I will see you next week. Until then, ta-ra!